Ever since I was a child, my mother told me that there are angels all around us. Most of them you can't even see. The ones you can see don't even know they're angels. They've been sent by God to wage a silent war on darkness and evil, and they'll do whatever it takes. Whatever it takes.
I know, I heard. Listen, I gotta call you back in 5 minutes. They got dead bodies all over the freaking place.
What the hell's going on around here?
Hey, I got something here.
What do you have?
Looks like a badge.
God damn it.
...1,676 miles of open road. You never know who you're gonna meet. Will it be a passing stranger? A lost soul? Or just someone who needs a ride to California.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. What would you know about the South?
So where are you from?
Malibu.
Malibu?
Yeah, it's a little small beach town on the coast of LA.
I know where Malibu is. Baywatch is still a big hit in Europe. Lots of rich Americans live back there. Are you one of those rich American girls?
Oh no, not even.
Yeah, right. Look at your car.
It's not my car.
Whose car is it then?
My stepmom's.
Why isn't she driving it?
She's dead.
I'm sorry, I shouldn't have cried.
It's okay. I'm only kidding.
You suck. Still a nice car.
Yeah. She gets a new one like twice a year for my dad.
Twice a year?
Yeah.
How does she manage that one?
She swallows. Never flip on my phone when I'm famous. All of the haters be taking money, go change us. So what you know about Southeast niggas? Go in and buy these niggas. Strolling and buy these niggas. No one wanna die these niggas. Southeast niggas. You date a lot, huh?
Oh, God, yes. I have had a good sampling of the male population.
Oh, wild one. Like those Girls Gone Wild videos.
Yeah,
big hit in Europe.
I do what I can.
I wasn't speeding.
What is he waiting for?
I don't know, he's just being a prick.
Come on, we don't have all day. Can't make up your mind, asshole!
Hey, you mind if I drive?
No, please. I think I'll just meditate for a while.
Okay.
Tell me more about the real Melissa. What makes her tick?
Okay, do you want the true Hollywood story or just idle bullshit?
Whatever you feel comfortable with. You see? It's not that easy with this thing looking at you. Okay, I'll ask the question.
All right, go ahead.
Favorite color?
Red.
Favorite movie?
American Beauty.
Oh, I love that one.
Me too. After I saw it, I ran out and bought my first camera.
Is that why you carry this thing with you?
I guess. You know, I kind of related to the character, you know? Mm-hmm. I like to record the happy moments in my life. It makes me feel good.
I bet you have a lot of girlfriends.
None that stick around. You know how we are.
Yeah, unfortunately I do. Feel that good. Do you have anything?
No, I don't. I can get off the highway, we can stop at a store. There's gotta be something close
yeah,
by.
Yeah, just like something to eat.
Alright.
What are your specials today?
Specials?
I'll have what she's having over there.
You want neck bones or black eyed peas?
Mm-hmm. Yes, please.
And you?
I'm gonna have your chef's salad here. Dressing on the side, please. Thanks. Oh, and can you tell the chef to take off the ham and eggs? Oh, and fresh lemon. Great. Thank you.
Will that be all?
Yep, that's it.
She wasn't very pleasant.
Look, she's probably been working hard here all morning, didn't get laid last night.
I don't want to think about that one. That's disgusting.
No, just kidding. Oh, ooh, that was fast.
Will this be all?
That will be just fine, thank you.
Coffee, JW?
Tell me, who's the last guy you were with?
I told you I don't like talking about things like that. Besides, what difference does it make?
Oh, come on, it's not that hard. Or was it?
It's hard if you haven't been with anybody.
Get out!
I've been with one guy, and I don't even know if I did it right.
No way. Really?
Really?
Well, okay, I feel like such a slut compared to you.
You should.
You don't even know me.
Hello, anybody home?
Oh, yeah. Sorry, but he is beautiful.
He's all right.
You see the cop over there? Oh, no, he's a little better than all right.
You know, you don't have to be so obvious. You could be a little bit more elusive. You know, you have choices.
Okay, well, you know what? Right now, my choice is simple, okay? I'm gonna get up, walk past Dick Tracy, wiggle my ass a little bit, and if that doesn't get his attention, I'll set his car on fire.
That might work.
I'll see you outside.
Thank you.
supposed to catch it.
Why do you have to throw it so hard?
That wasn't hard.
Is he looking?
I don't know, probably. The wind is blowing in. Oh my God. Something I ate or stomach flu.
All right, well, look, you want to sit down for a minute?
No, I'm okay. Let's just go.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
Too fast.
Afternoon, ladies. Driver's license and registration, please. I'm gonna have to ask you to step out of the car, ma'am. Just the driver. This way, man. You're moving kind of fast there, ma'am.
Well, I guess moving too fast has always been a problem for me. And look, don't call me ma'am, I'm not that old.
Yes, ma'am. Oops. Sorry, habit.
Nice ride.
Thanks.
What you got under the hood? Bet it's big.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a big old boy, all right.
Powerful.
One of the biggest, most powerful made. You want to see it?
Oh. Seen plenty. Thanks.
One that never overheats?
Oh, they all overheat one time or another. So, what you got under here, 440?
Good guess. You know your cars.
Among other things, yes. You must have a pretty rich police force to be driving around in cars like these.
Well, actually, most departments have at least two of these in their inventory.
Oh. May I? Oh. Yeah. Very nice. So, what happens now?
Well, now you tell me where you were heading in such a hurry.
Nowhere, really. I I guess I just wanted to get stopped.
You wanted to get stopped? Well, how'd you know I was gonna stop you?
Oh, you're predictable.
You girls aren't from around here.
I'm guessing California.
Oh, I like that. A clairvoyant cop.
Well, it is on your license plate.
Okay, yeah. So you gonna run us in, officer?
No, but I'm gonna have to make you pay the bail on a ticket.
Okay, so how much do I owe you?
Well, you don't owe me anything. But you owe the county, let's say, $1.
Okay.
No, I couldn't take that. Anybody sees me except that, I think I was taking a bribe.
Okay, but there's no one out here to see anything.
What? You know, the hills have eyes, Miss
Hewitt.
Miss Hewitt. So I'm gonna have to ask you and your friend here to follow me down to the outpost so we can take care of this ticket properly.
To your outpost?
Yeah, we share it with local tribal authority.
Okay, and just how far is this outpost of yours?
Oh, it's not far. Less than a mile.
You know, I can't believe that after all we've been through, you're actually gonna go ahead and give me a ticket for speeding.
Oh. It's not for speeding.
Station so I can pay a little ticket.
Why do you have to pay it now?
I don't know, Nina. I wasn't gonna argue with him.
Well, that's apparent.
What is that supposed to mean?
Forget it. Let's just go. I need to be in California by Friday.
Yeah, I know.
Seat, ladies, this won't take long.
Where the hell is Rusty?
I don't know. It's not my day to watch him.
Can I get you something to drink? We have milk. Probably no good. The fridge broke down last night.
Nina?
I'm all right.
Thank you. know what? I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Speed things up. We're in a hurry, aren't we? Hello?
You want to take a look?
What is it?
Come on over and get a closer look.
No, I'll stay right here. Thank you. Just keep it over there, okay? Do you have a condom?
No, I'm all right.
Oh, she's all right. She's not gonna hurt no one.
This one up to bad timing.
Yeah, you can stop now. Getting more help.
I can't believe this shit.
What?
I ain't finished here. Why don't you get your tight little ass down here on the bed and finish what you started?
Finish what I started? Come on, look. We both had a good time here, but you hear her calling for me. I gotta go. You get choices. Do I stay or do I go? Do I turn left or do I turn right? Now, are these choices free will or are they all part of some master plan?
Oh.
much gas left.
Great. What did that sign say? How far to the next gas station?
Like 30, 40 miles. We're not gonna make it.
Just keep going as far as we can.
Okay, then what?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Okay, you know what, Nina? I really wish you wouldn't get so mad at me all the time. You're not helping things at all.
I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at the situation.
Look, when I heard you calling for me, we stopped. I told him no, and he got really, really upset. He tried to rape me. I got really, really scared, and I hit him with his billy club and ran out. That's what happened.
You okay?
He's gonna come back?
I don't know.
I'm scared.
Me too.
Did you hear that? Maybe they have a phone. See if I can use a bathroom or something.
I'm not staying out here alone.
Okay, let's go.
God, what I really need.
Does it work?
No. Oh,
figures.
Chapter 3, verse 23. And I will kill her children with death, and all the churches shall know that I am he which searches the reins and the hearts, and I will give unto you every one of you.
I don't know if there's another phone out here. That one over there doesn't work.
Nah, I tried to use that one too. My cell, it's not even working out here.
We passed a gas station a while back. We probably got one there.
How far back? We need gas too.
That's like 20 miles, something like that. I think it was called High Vista. We got enough gas to get you there.
That would be wonderful.
You ladies want to go?
Oh, yes, definitely. Thank you.
Thirsty?
A little.
So, how are things?
We really need to find a phone.
Cell phone service sucks out here. Is there something wrong?
Yeah, well, actually...
No, we just need to check at home. That's all.
Well, it's quite a ways down the road. You know, you guys are welcome to join us. We're just hanging out.
Maybe.
Hey, you know what? You guys should just rest up here and drive out in the morning. I mean, it gets pretty nasty out there alone at night for two ladies like yourselves. Follow us out in the morning. We can all leave together.
Thank you. We just might. I'll be right back.
Why didn't you let me say anything?
How are you gonna say that there's a cop after us?
Yeah, Nina, tell him the truth.
The truth? All they'll hear is that there's a cop after us, and they'll wonder what we did wrong. So let's just keep it to ourselves.
All right. Think about it. That cop could be telling other cops all kinds of things about us, you know, like that we attacked him or that we're wanted for something in another state.
Exactly. So the best thing we can do is follow those guys back to the main highway so we won't get lost again. It's a huge stay. We might be driving around forever.
Okay.
Here's some hot tea. Thought you might need this.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So what do you guys do?
We compete in the X Games competitions around the world.
Yeah, the X Games. Okay. Yeah. Isn't that dangerous?
Yep. But, you know, we're real, real careful, so.
Well, good, I'm glad to hear that. I bet your girlfriend worries.
It was subtle.
What?
I was trying to see if I'm hooked up, and it was, you know, it was...
No. I wasn't trying to do that, okay? Trust me, I really have not been having the best of luck with men these days.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Beginning to think it's just my fate.
Some rest. I'll watch things for a while.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Can't sleep anyway.
Well, look, I'll tell you what. I'll sleep for a couple of hours and then you can get some sleep. Okay, how's that sound?
Sounds good.
Okay,
get some rest.
Nina?
Yeah?
I'm glad you're here.
I'm not.
No, really. Thank you for not leaving me. I mean, I know you probably could have caught a ride here with somebody tonight, but you stayed, so.
I'm not gonna leave you. Remember, we made a deal. Besides, this cop was just trying to scare us, that's all.
Oh. You did a pretty good job of that.
Yeah, you did.
We'll be all right.
Yeah, we'll be fine. Get some rest.
Nina, wake up.
What is it? Oh,
they're gone. They promised they'd stay.
What?
They're gone.
Why didn't you wake me?
What are you talking about, Nina? You were supposed to wake me.
Shit. Oh.
All right, look, we gotta get out of here now. So there was a gas station like 20 or so miles down the road, so, you know, we can make it. Come on. You out of gas? No, we can't be. They put some in last night. Oh, come on. This can't be happening. Will you open your eyes after you think you've made your last blink? What if it's not your decision? What if it's been decided for you?
Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay.
Easy, 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 easy. We need some help out here, please. Hello? Hello? We need to ride out of here.
Where's your car?
It's back at the rest stop. Something bad happened back there.
What the hell are you talking about? Something bad happened?
Somebody died. You have to help us.
Okay, hold on a minute. Somebody died where?
Where's JoJo?
Look, we don't know, all right? But here, take my watch. It's worth a lot of money. We just need to ride out of here, please.
What happened to the window?
The door was locked. We had to try to get inside to use the phone.
What the hell?
What the hell did you two do?
Go, let's get out of here!
All right, I can't leave out here! Wait, take your hands away from the keys.
Why did you get the gun?
Nina, get in the car.
What are you doing?
Get in the car now! All right, now listen. You two just keep driving and do not stop until I say. Do you understand? Go!
Taking y'all.
Just keep going. We'll let you know. Hey, take us to the next town over.
There's a couple of towns nearby. Which one?
Just pick one
and do it.
Why'd you do it?
We didn't do anything.
Yeah, don't even bother. Okay, no one's gonna believe us out here. You're right.
All right, just stop talking, keep driving, quit the chit-chat.
They say your life flashes before your eyes right before you die. They're lying.
Hey, you okay?
My head, it hurts. Okay, let me see. Okay. All right, just wait here. Wait here for a second, okay?
You know what you're doing?
No, Nina, I'm not, okay?
But God, I'm game, you know that. It's our lives you're talking about.
Yeah, that's right, Nina. This is our lives. And if we want to take him back, we have to stop running from this asshole, okay? He is only one man.
When did you become so tough?
Nina, I'm not tough, okay? I just don't want to die out here. Please, come on. How's your head?
Better.
You okay?
Kind of having a bad day. You okay?
Okay. Sorry. Look, Nina, I'm kind of feeling like there's something wrong here. Okay, like you're blaming me for all of this.
not all about you, okay? I have my own worries and problems. You think for one moment about somebody else besides yourself?
What? Nina, what are you talking about? I never meant for you or anybody else to get hurt.
Smells.
Nina, how many weeks are you?
I'm not pregnant. Just nerves.
Cut the bullshit. It's obvious.
How would you know?
I know. I was pregnant once.
What?
Taken care of. I was only 14 years old. I was in no way ready to be a mom. You know? Think about it all the time, though. Whether it was a boy or a girl.
How does it make you feel?
Lonely. Very lonely. It's the hardest decision I ever had to make. I'm sorry. What?
For being such a bitch. For lying to you. I should have trusted you.
It's okay, Nina. You barely know me. Trust is earned.
You've more than earned it.
They sound so sad, don't they? Well, kind of like they're crying.
Sounds like they're singing to me.
Thank you.
Are we really alone in life? Is there someone out there watching over us? Or are we just out there on our own? We all ask these questions, but most of us rarely get any answers. And when we do, it's usually too late.
Melissa.
Yeah?
She was with me. Melissa, I have to find her.
Okay. No. Shh. No, shh. No. No go. Calm me. Shh. It's cancer, duerma. Eso.
Warm wind blowing from the south. It's kicking up some dust. Kicking up some dust. I know dust is just thankful dirt. Your love is just thankful blood. But you try to hurt me, hurt me down. I guess I just can't stay in my place.
You all right there, little lady? What the hell are you doing out here by yourself?
What's wrong with her?
Hell, I don't know. She's got blood all over her. She ain't saying much.
Well, she's probably deaf and dumb if she ain't talking any.
Yeah. You're probably right. Whoa! Goddamn! Put that away, woman!
I need your car.
Well, why don't we just lose the gun and we'll talk about it?
We don't have a gun. I do. And I need your car.
You're worthless little bitch. Now wait a...
Take a walk.
Now, lady. There's two of us and there's one of you.
Oh, good. You can count.
Well, you're not taking our vehicle. Now, get up here, Eddie Paul. You're gonna have to take one of us out.
Whatever. So who are you calling a bitch? We exist in a series of blinks. And can you make a decision in the blink of an eye? Because sometimes, that's all you get.
I guess I just can't stay in my place.
Thank you.
Muchachos.
Muchachos, despídense a la muchacha, con la muchacha, por favor.
Ahorita vengo. Dale de comer al perro. Ahorita le voy. Yo voy a, ¿cómo se dice? On the truck.
Thank you. I'll be right there.
Ándale, pues.
Un momento, por favor. Por favor, lleve esto. Aquí está este rosario. Quiero que lo lleve, por favor. Sí, por favor, llévelo.
Gracias.
De nada. Que Dios la bendiga.
Que Dios la bendiga.
Gracias por everything.
De nada.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you for waiting for me. Look, your wife gave me these. Nina? I knew you'd come. Come on, let's just get out of here, okay? Just go home. I promise we will go home now. Okay. Okay, I promise.
Thank you.
use your phone, please.
Check out back. You'll be okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Holler if you need me.
Bring the rubbers.
Yeah, I'm fine. What's wrong? Where are the holes?
What holes? What are you talking about?
Oh, doing?
Oh, I remember what he said.
What? Who said? What are you talking about?
The cop. He said that they have a couple of these show cars.
So?
So I shot the hell out of this car.
Oh my God. Where are the holes?
Shot him in the leg. This isn't the right guy.
Oh, what have you done?
Listen, I gotta call you back in 5 minutes.
Where's JW?
I don't know. Home, I guess. Why? What's wrong, son?
Just found Rusty's body. And son of a bitch, he was transporting a car and killed him and took his car.
We're gonna die, aren't we?
Yeah. But not today.
Not today.
Get out of the car.
I'm not gonna leave you.
Just get out.
What are you gonna do?
Please, just go. I know what I'm doing.
You don't have to do this.
I'm not afraid anymore.
They say there are no accidents, that everything happens for a reason. But if that were true, then we could only conclude that we have no control over anything. Or do we?
This ends now.
You mean, were you?
Ever since I was a child, my mother told me that there are angels all around us. Most of them you can't even see. The ones you can see don't even know they're angels. They've been sent by God to wage a silent war on darkness and evil, and they'll do whatever it takes. Whatever it takes. There's an old saying, a stranger's just a friend you haven't met yet. I wonder if that's true. I've always had trouble finding friends. People just don't know how to commit nowadays. See, a good friend will help you move. A great friend will help you move a body.